And she's the responsible artist for all of the makeup that you see today on stage. Tiana, the avant-garde model, as well as my own. Thank you, Lauren.